is J.P. Banks.
Tell me how you want it, how you want it. I just spot it out of the house, now you know I'm on it. I don't need no code of feeling, cause you niggas talking. Chop off the nigga head, that body walking. I don't fuck with you niggas or you bitches. I'm getting to this money, yeah, I'm eating chicken. If a nigga speak a phone, he gon' come up missing. All my young niggas really out here busting missions. You know I'm feeling right. My nigga Honcho, I'm always gonna miss you even when my time go. And it's still free to guys today, I'll come home. Yeah, I get it how I live and I'ma keep on doing it. If it ain't about the money, then it don't make sense and that shit funny. I was locked down in that cell with my cousin Sonny, when they tried to take my motherfucking life from me. If it ain't about the money, then it don't make sense and that shit funny. I was locked down in that cell with my cousin Sonny, when they tried to take my motherfucking life from me.
Paper gang head Honcho, rest in peace Honcho. Beat a nigga head with my hand like a bongo. Money coming pronto, 40 look humongo. Shoot him in his face, turn a hop into Dondo. Scared money, don't make no money. And if I go broke, I'ma take your money. Drop a deuce or the pole, make my fake go muddy. Niggas smiling in your face, but that ain't your buddy. I done seen niggas switch like a light in the room. He was aiming at the ops, now he pointing at you. They put him on the stand, he start telling the truth. Cooperating with the feds, getting evidence too. I can't stand around noise, broke ass boy. Only come around just to try smoke ass boy. We slid on the ops, he ain't blow ass boy. Now his name worked out, we don't know that.
If it ain't about the money, about the money, then it don't make sense and that shit funny. I was locked down in that cell with my cousin Sonny, when they tried to take my motherfucking life from me. If it ain't about the money, then it don't make sense and that shit funny. I was locked down in that cell with my cousin Sonny, when they tried to take my motherfucking life from me.